Welcome back, everybody. So if you remember, last week we had a bit of a fundraiser for Roly because he's putting this station on for Isaac in Papua New Guinea. I've got it on the screen here. We've kind of temporarily hit our target at New Zealand dollars, whatever that is in real money, nearly $6,800. Now, Roly sent us a message, and at the end of that message, what we're going to talk about is solar power and solar charger and batteries and that sort of thing. So we're going to need your advice, okay? So let's roll Roly's little video, and then we'll come back and we'll talk about solar. All right, so here we go.
Callum, mate, I'm overwhelmed, to be honest. I really don't know what to say. I haven't got the words to say, words to express what I really want to express about the generosity of yourself and very much so your subscribers to your channel. I mean, it's a credit to yourself and credit to the subscribers on your channel. They've basically doubled what I had in the kitty just a couple of days ago. Your subscribers have doubled that over in just a couple of days. I'm really, really grateful, very, very thankful, and on behalf of myself and on behalf of Isaac, we thank you very much for your generosity indeed, that's for sure. Callum, I do have one request, if possible, and that is I'm wanting to get a solar system that's suitable to run an ICOM 7300 at 400 watts out, run it off a 12-volt system. And it needs to be a solar system that will actually stand up to the harsh environment of the Papua New Guinean jungle. It's very tropical and very humid. And so I'm at a little bit of a loss on that one. It's not my field of expertise, but I'd love to hear somebody who is an expert in that field just to give us some good advice as to where to go. 73s, mate. Take care. Once again, thanks heaps for all your help.
All right, I think the message is pretty clear. What do we do with solar? Now, my idea is, because of the Pacific, we probably need something like a Victron solar charger thingy, some solar panels. They don't need to be portable as such. They just need some flat panels, monocrystallized, whatever it is, and some batteries. Now, shipping batteries around the world is really difficult, but if you've got some ideas, you need to stick them in the comments below. Roly's going to read all these comments and be able to formulate a plan. All right, so that's it. We need to give Roly a bit of a plan. So if you've got an idea over the charger, the box of tricks between the solar power and the battery is probably critical. Battery is probably the easy one, all right? But also the solar panel is probably quite critical as well. All right, so if you've got an idea about that, let us know in the comments. In the meantime, next video is coming up here. Well done. Big thumbs up for Roly again. He's doing a cracking job and he's very, very excited. All right. So from me here in the bunker, all the best now. Bye for now.